GoodNotes doesn't have a color dropper. Here's a workaround. Using your Apple Pencil, swipe up and to the right from the bottom left corner. It will take a screenshot. Click the multicolored wheel and then the eyedropper tool in the left-hand corner of the colors menu. Move the eyedropper around to pick up the color that you want from your digital planner in GoodNotes. Under sliders, you'll find the hex code and just tap on it to copy. Then you can just delete that screenshot using the trash can icon. Back in GoodNotes, paste that hex code under your pen or highlighter tool, and then you'll have way more colors to use.